Got a little wave there from the rescue operations battalion chief.